My two?
Yep.
One fold.
She said lucky, not good.
And it was just by luck that it drew all the links.
Yeah, exactly.
I didn't say who I was what? Lucky for.
Yeah, and then you also did not specify good luck. There was also bad luck.
You believe in one, you believe in the other.
Action.
Yeah, but you didn't have to finish it.
Yeah.
I thought we weren't doing Christmas
right?
songs.
That's not a Christmas song.
Sometimes it is, I think.
How is that?
I think so.
It's not an actual Christmas song, but people treat it as one.
Who treats that as a Christmas song?
People who want to turn it into one and make money off it. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I'm
because first. Christmas is supposed to be the magic time of the year.
Isn't it?
Or we all go broke because we spend
too much. I was about to say, God forbid we treat everybody nice all year round.
Yeah, that's awful. That's communism.
At least on paper it is.
Cloak action.
Okay.
We start
yeah,
I already
got it. Yeah,
it's not gonna happen.
I'm gonna decloak this round.
Sure.
Give you an idea of campaign world.
My two?
Mm-hmm.
That
doesn't seem very steady.
Well, it's part of the planet. Yeah, it'll be interesting.
I'm gonna check for your charge lock on a tweak.
So does he have to actually have to hit or just roll the rock?
After you perform an attack against an enemy ship.
Can't explain it.
My move?
Yeah.
Just need one for us.
We were seeing a TV series called Perilous.
Did you miss the giant?
It was basically a set like modern time like this. And it was kind of all of a sudden energy.
That's just going to use their title card.
He's a scientist who worked with the police department.
And
he came just still nuts. They're like, I don't understand what happened. This guy, oh, this like,
so
it's cool. Magic. It's just freaking magic. I get all mad because he's defies.
Actually, I can't believe
it. And he just drove him nuts. It was hilarious.
Take a focus. Push the limit. Taking a big.
I am. I'm just proud of the rat.
Much better science. Much better superhero shows on now.
Mm-hmm. So I've never used a sonic mind link before. Does it negate your action, or is it just...
No, anytime one of them focuses, the other one gains a focus, up to one. And same with stress. So
okay.
If I get a stress token, the other one gets a stress token, up to right. one. Try the target lock here.
Okay.
Yep. Start a combat.
Right.
Nothing happens over here. I've got a few things I can use. Start a combat.
Probably put shields on my ships, huh? Now that I think about it.
For target lock, sorry.
Use countermeasures.
Okay. So, I know that removes the target lock.
Yeah, it gives him one more agility.
Oh, okay. So now he'll be a three.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is that a one time use?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Start
yeah.
of combat, right? So, my nines?
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Range three.
Four dice.
So, one.
Good.
Ooh. One. Okay, so, fire control systems gives me a target lock.
Yeah.
And then, gunner?
Sure. System.
Right. So, two.
I can't hear you if it's ignoring you.
One. Dude.
I said you smoke more.
Okay.
I said I hear you.
Two back.
Okay.
In phase.
Back to us.
So start. start of activation phase, intelligence agent. Can choose one enemy ship at range 1-2 and look at the ship's maneuver dial.
Okay.
I think we were range 2 here.
Right.
So I'll look at his. Okay.
I'm going to decloak.
Okay.
That too?
Mm-hmm.
So anti-pursuit lasers?
Like I said, a little too much. I'm just going to convert that to because it was actually,
it was a
third edition.
I'm going to choose not to use her title card.
Okay.
Oh, okay. It was originally. I took the D20 modern book and just gutted it, basically. And put in everything on that.
Nothing wrong with that.
Green maneuver gets rid of stress.
Hopefully it was nice. They didn't like that they could mix white things.
Push them for focus.
I love patching holes. And if I see an exploit, I fix it. And they hated it. They hated that I fixed it. I think that was the whole reason why I never really liked the 4th edition.
Probably.
It was very well balanced. I could run that in my sleep.
Oh, okay.
It was, you really almost didn't need a DM for it. It was very rules orientated. And you were limited. It was almost like running an MMO with books. Honestly, it was. It was very restrictive. I hated it. It had some interesting concepts, which they ported over to 5th.
Right.
They all the good stuff they took from everything and put in 5th edition, which was good. Because 5th edition reminds me of 2nd in some aspects. With the simplicity in some parts of the mechanics, but it's still complex enough to give you a lot of variety. Yeah, and it puts the power back in the GM's hand and from just rules. Which rules are great,
get to focus.
But sometimes you need a little gift, you know. And they leave some of it up to the GM to decide, you know, this or that. Which I'm fine with, because I believe players should have a little bit of room for creativity.
Yeah.
Start a combat.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump up on the table.
Ready for combat?
Yep. My 9's right?
You're 9.
It's really hard to pass up the range one shot. Evade, no shields.
I read that this is one of those complicated classes to try and.
Man.
Not really. Let's see here. And that's just the.
Oh, that's
take the range
too
short here.
Yeah. You need to play the handbook. Wait, that works better. This is just a companion rule to that. You need to evade the rules.
Yeah.
Three.
Alright.
Takes one.
Okay.
So,
okay, great. Okay, you're starting first level.
Right. Allows me to cloak. And because it hit, I get a focus token.
You know, is you can only know 3, which means those are the ones that you
and then
can cast.
I'm going to use fire control system. Switch that to there.
My 9.
Great.
That's how many
start with
you know.
Right.
More. If I'm not mistaken,
I think
they'll cast cantrips. There's no limit on it.
Yeah, they don't use spell slots.
Yeah, they only use spell slots.
thin round range ones.
Right. And use as many times you want. Their base is zero level. They don't have a spell level.
We'll spin the target level.
And they're just little, they're little minor things like your color of your eyes, you know, gust of wind here. Nothing really to, you can't go lightning bolt somebody. It doesn't work that way.
One was
pretty
really
good.
One
of the they might be able to like steam somebody.
Damage sensor, right?
You can't really do any more than that. Your first level spells is where you're going to have spells that you can actually do. And if I'm not mistaken, those things should be the same. Your wisdom plays into like bonus spells.
Range 2 here.
And your spheres, hopefully you're talking about right here, your domain.
Yeah.
Your domain spells are in addition to any spells like right here.
He'd bump, you'd both bump, he'd bump.
These are like, some of these
EMP
from
give
like
us all two land tokens.
Like,
I during the combat phase, instead of performing my attack, I discard this and assign two ion tokens to every ship at range one.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, I'd basically betray Finn around to hopefully shoot.
They'd
probably shoot Finn around and kill him. Probably do really good damage there if he didn't have action. Plus he wouldn't clear stress. Let's see what happens. Are you an EMP device?
So everyone gets 2.
Everyone at range 1.
Hooray!
So not fleek.
Right.
They're all clear. So
right.
Nobody really didn't need to put them out.
I don't believe I can deep float while ionized, so.
Yeah, that'd be good to know, actually. Four has done this.
So, one white forward there.
Yeah. So he's really just gonna.
Yeah.
Well, I get,
take him
I get that's what I was actually thinking you were talking about. I have a few class.
Yeah,
the
some classes will have that. Some classes don't.
Boom.
It's so much easier looking up on my laptop.
Boom.
That's what I usually do. I'm like, I just type in oh, there it is.
See, I think the books are, because I flipped through these books so many times. That's why I have some.
I can't remember where it's at.
I'll look it up.
That was risky.
I was looking up, and you get bonus spells for like
and
wisdom, based off your wisdom still, or did they change that?
I think so.
They might have changed it. I haven't done this in a while, man. The last edition I ran was 3rd.
Oh, okay.
3rd edition, I think it was. And I ran 4th, and I've
I could have
Really?
The number
yeah.
you have prepared is based off your wisdom on
That's my bad. Just lost me the game.
Oh, yeah, because you can't shoot with the cloak.
Right.
Sorry.
It's all good. So, you're 9s?
I still have an action.
Oh,
good.
Okay.
I'm going to. Focus. I don't know if this is range or not.
Spells equal to your wisdom.
Looks like it's not.
Okay.
Plus your character.
But I guess. So he's got 4 evade right now.
Correct.
Right?
He's got 3 with
one.
As long as you shoot more than 3 dice.
Right. Wisdom modifier is.
So
three dice against three dice, or I could take five against four, I guess.
So you have three prepared, but you can only cast two until you rest.
Yes.
Okay.
Neither of them get to modify.
Yeah. But if I can get a crit through here. Oh, I think Whisper is... It's definitely range one. Take a shot at Whisper. I think I have to get to late.
One of the heroes ain't shit.
It's the only shot I have is range 2, right?
What's
your slot slots? That's how many spells you can cast total for a long rest.
Oh, okay.
You would spend the spell slot when you cast it.
Because you're high wisdom and
I'm gonna do
first level, so you have 3 that you know out of that list, and then you can only cast 2
attempt to
of those 3 per day.
Oh, okay.
That's a lot more simplified than the old 3 for 3 dip. It was a lot of charts.
And the
base spells are always prepared. And
doesn't count against the number of spells.
Yeah, so you get additional.
Okay. That's if it doesn't count against the number, then yeah, that's additional.
Okay.
But you still only have to spell slots.
Yeah.
Do what?
So I hold the key over
there.
What did you say?
Is that at the start of activation?
Yeah.
Like, when does that in order operations? I can still intelligence it.
Before we reveal.
Right.
So, obviously, the way they got it working out.
So, this is also the start of activation phase as well.
Right, so I think it.
The other one's great.
Maybe whoever has initiative. Like, so I would have done mine first. And then, I don't know
well,
how to break that.
It was very munchkinized, in my opinion.
I'll look here.
Very, very much. Especially get up higher levels.
I don't think this is going to clear.
Well, you know, it's
definitely not going to clear.
Yeah. I mean, you got epic level characters that are hitting, like, great ancient worm, white dragons, spitting away like they're, like, flies.
Both of you guys move before my...
Right. My...
You can't hurt them.
Too stress.
It got pretty
Viper.
We're always prepared ahead of time, so what I'm gonna do tonight and for next week, I'm gonna sit down and see if I've got their classes and everything, and sit down and read all the specifics about each of the classes that everybody is, so I'll be familiar with them. Any of the little changes that have occurred in 5th edition on the other ones.
You want to put him where?
There's a little bit of a difference. It's basically, it's the same.
Yeah, I was really hoping to push him out to get the focus on
like the
so they both get stressed.
For them.
Yeah.
Because then I would at least had an action on both of them.
Yeah. Damn,
that's... Start of combat.
Alright, my 9.
Yeah.
Range 1. Let's smell my shot.
Yep.
Good flying, man.
It's still gonna be hard. To I almost now should have just taken shots on the straight of us.
So, yeah. Hit crit.
One shield.
lets me get a focus token and clips up. And then fire control system. I won't move it.
No, I really don't. Trust the striker and I have no much.
Yeah, that's why I just decided. I think I'm going to put them. I usually print out little cards about like spell cards.
More, I could just.
I think I'll do that because that's a bit much.
More in the whisper.
More
yeah.
Big paragraphs that jot down, so it's.
Are these are all
especially
on Whisper, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna be
he's going to have tons of just things, yeah. So much stuff to pay attention to that all. Yeah.
Push him around to Whisper.
Okay.
Or it's going to be interesting.
It's going to be a story.
Oh.
So it's going to be a blade law of those
and,
fighting the warlock fighting.
To
that's
Whisper.
Cool.
Yeah, that's why I'm glad
yeah.
that I already planned on doing that, and since everybody else didn't pick a fighting character, I'm glad I chose
that.
Shit.
So my spell, I also have all my spells. And they're in reserve.
Contracted skill.
What? What?
Yeah. I play Warlock back.
I finally rolled the focus.
Basically, they're the fire class. I don't think it's actually
they're going to declick this
round? Still are, probably. Probably didn't change enough. But they get a high enough level, they're hard to pin down.
So
terrain wise, or environmentally wise, yeah, they're very versatile. Yeah. The shape of the ability.
Go ahead
and
look
at all that comes into play. The worst thing you can possibly do is be a monk, your education, fire elemental, start doing kung fu moves on someone. Yeah, that's
pretty predictable.
Makes people run away from you. Or, my favorite, bear shape.
Yeah.
Shape shift into a bear and start doing kung fu.
Yeah.
I'm not going to fight that.
Is that going to distress?
It's a white bear.
Oh, okay. My 8,
yeah.
I'm going to.
They did actually, I don't know if it's supposed to go in range, but they did revive.
Not use your title card?
Because it was considered the weakest class, and so many people complain that they actually updated it. But they haven't printed it in a book yet. The one I had it.
Didn't even know you had it, 2K.
Yeah, they're pretty maneuverable.
I don't know what all the changes are. I haven't read them, but.
I was debating doing it just because I didn't want
to
stress
year,
them, but I mean,
half,
I had to get turned around.
Snake's doing a 1-4.
Yeah, it's made available on our website.
Unearthed Arcana. Yeah, if you look on Unearthed Arcana, that's up there. That's their, that's the Wizards D&D updates.
I've got all those downloaded on my laptop. That's where everything is. That's my brain.
Okay, attempt to barrel roll here.
So,
oh, nice.
Next time you see me, I'll be sitting behind a laptop going, what? Okay. Yeah?
Very nice.
Just
not really the target I want to shoot at, but.
That was a 9, wasn't it? My 9 was
supposed
to go. That's
shoot.
Right.
Yeah.
No, did you. Wait, you knew where he was going.
Well, not only that, but with you moving twice a turn. This is me. I guess I could try to boost out of there. Attempt to.
I don't think anybody else is showing up.
boost.
Okay. One more this time.
Make this
last
work.
Time. Last time I tried this was about 2 years ago, and it was one person. And he was the only one who replied back. Of course, it wasn't a good fight. And
well played, sir. Well played.
I really should have just been firing at Duchess this whole time.
That's all good. You're gonna kill her this round anyway.
Was this on Finn or was this on? So.
Your gnome's gonna be. Very interesting information.
Start
of combat.
Yeah.
Oh, more than anyone else probably might.
He's good without telling people things.
He's going to know a little bit more about some aspects of the world now. Mm-hmm. Whether or not you share that, that's completely up to you.
Finn's got nothing, so.
It's the same with the elves. The elves will know. The wood elves will know more specifically.
I guess I could shoot here.
And we got one hole left.
That's fine.
Two dice.
Yeah, we're gonna fire
you. Definitely.
Oh, okay. You know, some of it might be
we're
very
target
specific
lock.
To that race, and they might not want it here.
Shh.
And add a little bit of intrigue to the. Like I said, there's hidden things.
Yeah.
For one, how's this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. So when we have encounters,
range two.
Yep.
I'll have a map of all of range.
One goes through.
My old gamers, I
blinded had pilot, issues. Not perform attacks.
Yeah, it was
I got lucky
just,
there.
So I knew where everybody was standing.
Yeah.
Alright. We'll do that.
Dials.
So
start of activation.
You
know, I'll
keep going. That's a challenge to me, and I'm fine.
Even if it's outside your fire guard?
We'll go that way. We'll
he says a range 1, 2.
Cool. Like I said, I plan things out in a
two-turn
radius. So it doesn't matter what direction you go, I've got it covered.
Okay.
To a certain point.
Go ahead and focus.
It's when we just sit still and do nothing.
Well, there's other things that I can't prepare for everything, and I've had players do stuff that I'm like, I really don't know what to do there. let's just roll for it. It's happened.
I can imagine.
Good meeting you.
Good meeting you guys.
Looking forward to playing.
I'm looking forward to actually running.
This is where I can move anywhere along this route.
Right.
Stress. Pretty quiet over there.
Huh?
They're pretty quiet over there.
Yeah.
Because I'm thinking it'll take it too long.
18 minutes left in the round.
Go ahead and target lock.
Right.
Start a combat.
Your
I'm gonna glitter stem here.
Okay.
Fin row range. 3.
Spin the focus.
Innovate, or you gonna take a crit otherwise?
I take so much damage anyway. Why not? Yeah. Doesn't matter. This game was decided a long time ago.
Range long sweep.
Yep.
Target lock.
Very lucky with my
quite
I have a 4 dice attack.
So hit crit. Blind pilots. Good shot.
I'll hit through an asteroid. Range 2. 2 shots.
3.
There's focus. Oh, did you? Houston.
Okay.